Even as we speak right now, President Obama in Pittsburgh will be giving a speech accusing Iran of building a secret nuclear plant previously undisclosed. A, why did you not reveal the existence of this nuclear facility before? And two, will you allow immediate international inspectors to go to the facility?
Mr. Obama is about to say this.
This morning at 8:30.
So is all the information that Mr. Obama receives of the same nature?
That's my understanding, and according to the press reports this morning, it's President Obama, Mr. Sarkozy, and Mr. Brown who are collectively making this announcement.
If I were Mr. Obama's advisor, I would definitely ask him to refrain from making this statement. Because it is definitively a mistake. We have no secrecy. And we work within the framework of the IAEA.
You're denying the existence of the facility which he is raising this morning in his speech.
This does not mean anything was done secretly. It just doesn't mean that we must inform Mr. Obama's administration of every facility that we have.
President Obama, as well as Mr. Sarkozy and Mr. Brown, will be asking for immediate inspections of this new, previously undisclosed nuclear facility. How do you respond to that?
We don't have any problems in terms of cooperating with the IAEA, and we work based on the supervisory prerogatives of the IAEA. We are the ones who've always informed the agency of our activities within the framework defined by the rules and regulations that are there. So we don't see any problems coming up. But why don't we let Mr. Obama announce what his position is, and then we'll talk more. Again, if I was his advisor, I would definitely tell him not to mention it, not say anything, or take a position.